Got my miniature Sector 9 bus there for the win. Sector 9. You for the win, right? Isn't that the van that the Amazing Hob drives around in?
Well, it's not really scrapping day over by here, but what is this stuff? I thought it was a water heater at first, but it's something else. Oh, it's a stove. And they got a big dumpster there. But they're smart enough not to stick it in the dumpster. Alright.
I like that line of thinking. I've been sitting in here for about an hour. So I have the legs of a newborn fawn. Alright, what goes in first? Probably, I don't know. I'm a scrapper and I don't even know what goes in first. Well, I was going to do aluminum. I got to move that. Okay, I think this is really broke down stuff too. But maybe I'm going to put the stove in first. Look at all that wiring. You don't actually think they're going to take all that wiring apart, do you? Definitely heavier than it looks. Well, that narrows it down. What do I put under next? The dishwasher? Or the sink? So much thought going into this. It's crazy, huh? Really uncoordinated. It's got a little bit of wiring in there. not worth a whole heck of a lot. You gotta really add up quantities until you actually have something. Because that little bit by itself, not worth much. The glass adds a lot of weight. Use both hands, kingdom. So many people tell me that. Then we get into that GoPro argument and computers and editing and uploading and internet. All stuff that, if I had it, helps to make great videos, like, you know, the kind Ben Gravy makes, you know, for his surfing and stuff like that. It's no wonder that he's got so many subs. Or somebody like Taco Stacks. You know, you got all the right gear. That requires money and investment and helpers. Yes, those people have to have helpers. Because it takes a lot of time to edit that stuff. And have it come out. Looking nice, and, you know, the way they do it. So I try to do my best with an Apple iPhone. I try to make that work because the budget is zero. The YouTube budget, it's nothing. The channel's not monetized, so the budget is you're going to hurt your back. How? By lifting it that way? That's the only way I can lift it. As long as I've been lifting things, I've been doing it the wrong way my entire life. We're days away from the garbage day over here in this neighborhood. Alrighty. I'll load it up and hit the road. I edited that out. A little bit of it, because it was too much like watching sausage being made. Next, wherever that might be. I don't know where that would be. I think
myself, though. That's for sure.